thing. You hungry or not? I'm force feeding.
Fall in his transfusion with the drip drop. Sauce everywhere. Bring up broccoli in my Ziploc. Tatted on my face. No role model. That's for kid box. Got it on my waist. Let that rock. I'm floating. Floating. I'm floating.
Still the same, I'm just a richer me. I washed up, dummy. I'ma let your best friend nibble me. Yeah. You can't do nothing for me unless you leave and hickeys with my d. Slaughter gang, savage freak. Get punched just for trying to kiss me.
On the ground, back pain just disappeared. Knee pain disappeared. All those kind of things. And we're working on that midsection as much as possible. The numbers, pretty simple. We got 10, 15, 6, 10, another 10, and 10. Easy, easy day. But we're going to start off with 10 punches. 10 easy number punches. Yeah. let's roll back over the easiest class in America. There's a lot of rolling. Need the hardest thing to do, you right?
I'm King Trunchy! People with the least always doing the most. I count money while he's sucking my towels. Real nasty with them balls, all netty on grass. What you talking about, who body fake? You rolling fillers in your face, you just full of hate. That real ass ain't keep your nigga home. Now you looking silly, that's why I say like home.
9, 10, good job. We do things quick around here, because that's how we get our patio. So we got the team set up. Right. Go! swear. You find somebody that crazy. But we got you cold. Ready? Go! One! Two! Three! Four! Five! Six! Seven! Eight! Nine! Ten! Let's go! Flip it over! Round five! We here! Round five! Let's go! Let's get this break! Relax yourself! Easiest class in America! You ain't done nothing strenuous! You ain't done nothing high impact! You done nothing but push yourself! If you can't do that, you got other problems! 10 crunches, ready! Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, God, 15, sit up! Ready! Go!
'Cause I've been on the road, but I've been doing shows.
The clock says time to get back to it. I only follow time. Y'all know me. I follow time. So let's get back to our match. Let's go ahead and get this five more rounds. We're going to let this section finish it off this half. It's always tough at the end, but that's what we want. We want to grow to toughness. We want to grow to get better. Let's go. We got 10 contests.
Baby, I'm down. Go! Get up! Get up! can do now.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I just hope this encourages people.
Roll it over. Come on, you got it. You got this. You there.
It's not too late.
Come on, 10 seconds. Or 10 counts. I'm gonna make them quick. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna talk about that's 8 of them now. That's 8 you eat. Can you get 2 more? Can you push yourself through 2 more? Yes, you can. Let's go. We got 2 more in. Right now is when you get that shake. Right now is when you start scoping. Right now is when it gets tough. You want all those, everybody talks about, I want those abs, I want those legs, I want those arms. You want all that triple A? You gotta work for that. It don't come by accident.
Real love, don't fade.
Triple A don't come by accident.
Real, you do real things, things I won't trade.
Breathe.
Nothing in this world.
Two
boys in this world. The family feud. So it's us first thing, like you must be. These are cards I was dealt. Could play smarter, but the game started. Make me feel like you don't know if you should have came harder. One step back. James Harden, yeah, could have went left. But that wouldn't have been right. Didn't want you to leave. Understood that you might. Too many people in our business that we didn't invite. They all saints when they speak on someone else's sin, right? Right?
Work for your goals. Don't just wish for your goals. Work for your goals. Six flag races. Let's go. Hey. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. To me, a man's role in life is to sacrifice.
10 more crunches.
Prevents
everyone from being
vulnerable and in need. Thanks to the
main
men in my life, I know
I'm
not be either
of
the two.
Name
on
Mr.
Church for everyone
before
that
love. Before
yeah.
Yeah.
They say better late than never,
they
say
never
late than better. Cause for you, they might be patient, but they never wait for
that.
Let's go!
Time
you can feel it. If you ain't feeling it, you're wasting
your
time.
If you feel it,
you ain't wasting your time.
Pain in your heart, turn that pain
let's go!
Try to
one,
shed some light on it, don't just
two,
paint in the dark. When did it
three,
all start?
You know four,
the disrespect, when did it fall apart?
Five,
you know the disconnect, who knows?
Six,
what you learn from your mistakes and keep
seven,
breaking them. If you're not careful with that
heart,
you keep on breaking them.
Yeah.
I'm from the
nine,
era with father figures we never had.
Huh?
But somehow not having that has made us better dads. We saw abuse in our household more than enough.
Ten,
verbal, emotional, physical, all the above.
Right there.
Talk about our family structures with
everybody
prison and drugs.
You
but
put
it's
yourself
time for
over
us to
there,
break that tradition because
you come this far, just come this far. No. So let's go to number 10. It's the last and final one, okay? Hey? That's all right. Push yourself. Work that mini. 10 punches. Ready.
I'm so glad that they're my family, and I'm glad that I have my mom and dad to be by my side. I love them so much. Seven, eight, I love them so much. Seven, eight, I love them so much. Seven, eight, this is your moment. I gotta go now.
Five,
got anything to say, Jonas?
I love you. Yes. Six leg raises. Let's get those legs out. Stretch them out. Ready? Go. One. usual.
Way off in the deep, man, like usual.
Breathe.
Swear they
get these 10 crunches. Let's go. Ready?
I haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up.
Go. One, two,
cut me by my demon.
Flip it over that last 10-second count. Flip it on over. Get that belly up off the ground. Get that butt down. Let's go ahead and finish this thing off with a 10-second or a 10-count plank. I don't know how long I'm going to count. Let's go. Let's see how far I can go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Hold it. Hold it. Yeah. Good work. Now that's how we do it right there. That's the Blood Breaker Challenge. We warmed up with it. But then when you get to the end of the month, they usually take off the whole play. Right now, get to your beverage. Sip on it for a couple of minutes. We'll come back, do a couple of things for our sides, and then we out of here. It's a nice, simple, easy class. All you got to do is give me your little bit of will. If you're willing, I'm able. I'll crack myself up. Keep on going, though. If you ain't having fun with it, I advise you not to do it. Anything in life. If you ain't having fun with it, throw it away. Uh-oh, look at that. Look at that. Who sent me roses? I see you. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Send me my roses. Give me my roses when I'm still alive. Don't wait to send me roses when I'm gone. Give me my roses TikTok now.
That was good.
Oh!
I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it been a truckload. I was in the shop circle, they ain't been the same since.
I can't entertain all that flaws, I ain't been the same since they crossed. You know how they do it, you pop. No baby can't do all that talk. I got fools trying to sue up in Boston. I got dudes trying to sue down the floor. I got fools in LA, got a new boo from George. A million, saved up to get on my door. Over 100K, the truth feeling my lawyer. Let's go. 6 digits on cases, like Tina. Baby, y'all on the
team. I'm not screaming at you. Unless you take it first. I'm talking to the world. America, all the Americas, Central America, South America, North America, even Canada, my Canadians. Hold on, but I'm popular in the UK. I learned that I'm popular in the UK. The UK loves me. I love you, UK. 8% of my views come from the UK. 8%
for the cheapest ring on me.
Got about one more minute.
I'm not Spain be in my domain.
And then we're going to do some little ground and pound.
I was in the trap circle.
Back, but all y'all forget, if you know my classes, a lot of stuff is coming back next week. A lot of stuff y'all been ducking and dodging. Squats are coming back next week. Five, six, seven,
Wide, wide. Never had to pretend, and I'm a five-time
Look in the mirror, say yes, I'm
the best. Hey, take that opposite elbow. Put it on that knee. Twist. Both legs back down. Go down and touch those toes. You should be able to go a little further. Try, like I said, you might can't do everything all at one time. Sometimes you gotta break it up. I do these classes, but yeah, you can take, hit me up, I'll tell you what you can do. You can stretch it all over during the day. Don't let this beat your butt. Just continue getting better. See me at the first of the month. Most of my challenges start on the first, and they're a lot easier, and then you build yourself up. As you see, we at the end of the month, so this challenge did get a little more difficult. We did 200 crunches. We did 150 sit up, we did 60 leg raises, and we did about 100 seconds of, what you call that thing? 100 seconds of plank. So we try to just keep on doing it. Keep on going. Let's go. All right, thank y'all for everything. Keep going, keep on pushing yourself. I mean, I ain't say any more questions. I let y'all stay live for a couple of more seconds, and unless you got something to say, but please do something. Get yourself out there. Get yourself together. Yeah, let's go ahead and end this thing. Bye. 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 Oh, I got a haircut. Your boy got a haircut.